The Hebrew word is Barak. The Hebrew word used in this text for the heights from which Satan fell is Bama. Bama is most commonly used to refer to a high sacred place, as well as to the heights of the heavens or the clouds. So to join in Hebrew poetry the concept of lightning or Barak and a high place like heaven or the heights of heaven, the letter U, or sometimes O, the Hebrew letter Wa, would be used. So, Barak Obama, or Barak Obama, in Hebrew poetry, would translate literally as lightning and the heights or the heavens, or lightning from the heights of the skies or the heavens. And I saw Satan as Barak Obama, as Barak Obama, Barak Obama, Barak Obama.
Yes, we can. Mel Gibson. Mel Gibson.
Woo! Man, we got other entrances out there tonight. Come on.